Well, as you can see, I have quite a stack of old television antennas. And I've been using a few pieces from time to time. Had these for years. Had a friend of mine years ago that gave these to me. And he's now one of my YouTube subscribers, by the way. So hello, Chris. And thanks again for the aluminum. It's not gone to waste, and I've hung on to it all of these years. Chris gave this to me, probably 17 or 18 years ago. It's a bunch of antennas that he brought home that his dad said get them out of the garage. So they ended up here. But anyways, cold weather's soon going to be here, and I'm going to be looking for an indoor project. And that usually means VHF and UHF. I've already done a 2-meter Yagi, just a small, simple four-element Yagi. And I could do, I've got enough aluminum here, I can make a pretty good size 2-meter Yagi. But I've had a lot of requests also for 70-centimeter antennas, for 70-centimeter Yagis. I might take a few scrap pieces and try fiddling with a gamma match for 70 centimeters. I haven't done that yet, so I don't know. What do you guys think? What should I build? What should I use all of these for? What should I build out of them? Let me know, but leave a comment in the video or on my Facebook page, and send me your ideas, guys. What should I do with all of these antennas? I've got plenty of them to work with here, and could probably put together a pretty good sized boom. Guys, 7-3 for now. I'll see you later. From KG0ZZ.